Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's good to be back. I feel like it's been literally forever since I've done a manufacturer series race. I'm semi-prepared for today. I literally just did practice laps for the first time this morning, like 5 hours ago. Definitely could not keep up with the top times, but I think I might be okay if I don't screw up. I just gotta be careful. We're just about to begin. I am doing Season 2, Round 1 at Trial Mountain Circuit here for the GTWS Manufacturers Cup. It's 5:16 p.m. here in California. I didn't know how hard I wanted to push at first during qualifying, but I actually did go for it. I qualified with medium tires, but I switched on over to hards for the race since racing hards are required. I was able to manage third position here, clocked in at 154 something. I think my PR was like 153 something during practice laps with medium tires. And the best that I could do with hard tires was in the 155s. Okay, lady. It's been a while. Since before today, I hadn't raced in a Porsche in a bit. As some of you know, I've been on iRacing and I've been racing with the MX-5 and the BMW M3. M4. Oh my god, I'm spacing out. GR3 M4. Oh. Focus now. Ten laps. I should have been wasting my gas in the beginning. I had like literally less than 10 minutes to come up with a quick livery design because I forgot I had stock on, and I literally just painted my car and added my tags on there. You like my blue? Nice bump, thank you. Appreciate that very much. I actually don't. I don't like the tapping, dude. Cars everywhere. You hear that? I need to just focus on myself. One lap done. 1 for 10. Well, we didn't even finish it. What am I talking about? 1 for 10. Thank you. You again. Fuck, lady. I fucked up. I can't believe that. Why did I downshift? The best thing to do is to upshift, isn't it? I haven't practiced recovering enough. That's my fault too. Thank you. don't push it too hard here. Now's not the time. Already like halfway done almost. I'm having to do. How's it up there? Thank you. all kind of together. So there are penalties. I probably should go to one. Down unnecessarily, I think. One shot to do my favorite corner. It was not so great this time. I can see all four of them too. No, don't you dare downshift more. Out of panic. Last lap. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, me. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was crazy. Luckily, I'm still moving forward. Up. I didn't know I was on second already, and I went up to third for no reason. Yes! Even with my fuck-up, guys, I podiumed. Yeah! Feels good! Man, if I didn't mess up, do you think maybe I could have got second? This is a good way to start. I am happy. I don't even know this trail that well. I mean, I know it well to be able to run in a race, you know, right? But I don't know it well enough to, like, tackle each corner confidently, like, really confidently at a good speed. You see, I am trying, like, I probably was somewhat consistent, right? Consistent for me being able to go through everything kind of safely. With speed, speed for you guys might be completely different. When I say speed for you guys, it's probably like hella fast. But I am able to take this at a good enough speed with what I'm comfortable with, right? And I know I need to push every corner if I want to be up there with you aliens. But okay, this is my podium win. Let's just call it a podium win. It's not a win-win, but podium win. Yes, let's clap. Yes! Not too shabby, not too shabby. I am happy at the race today. That hopefully will set my mood for the rest of the day. I'm going to have a great day today, hopefully. I say hopefully because I want it to end well, right? It's already kind of evening time, so don't really have that much more of the day to go, but this is great. One mistake, of course, I wish never happened, but it did, and it could have been worse. I could have had much more. I could have had more errors, or I could have had it. I could have had a worse recovery, right? So I'm happy that I was able to recover okay with that spin out that I had. And I thought I did. I thought I put up a good battle. It was a fun battle with the other racers today. So I just need to keep practicing and keep doing better. Hopefully I can make my way out of this class again, right? Since I've been rotating iRacing in, I haven't been able to do other races here. I've been enjoying the single player mode during this break from Manufacturers Cup. I know that if I've been doing dailies if I could do well in the dailies, then I could possibly have gone out of the D class already, but I'm just going to enjoy this for now. Manufacturers Cup, I'm going to enjoy this, sticking with the Porsche, and I'm going to enjoy my racing as well. But yeah, today's race, I'm so happy with it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If so, let me know by hitting that like button. If you have races later today, good luck with that. If you have any comments or feedback for me about this race, about anything, let me know in the comment section below. I'll be posting more videos soon, so be sure to stay tuned by hitting the subscribe button and ringing that bell. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.